let's stir up some trouble. We're finished here.
All right then.
Thank you. you want from me? Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Keep it down.
I don't deserve to hang.
You won't get the death penalty, chap. But you sure as hell can't bail out of a routine arrest for theft.
They'll kill me in there.
Murderers get a bad reputation in prison, Mr. Backus. You stole a couple of diamonds. You'll make out all right. Who's a good horse?
You are.
That's the way. Let's go. That's a girl. Steady on.
It's gonna be a crash!
try. What a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambert since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. A cane, too.
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara! Is there a doctor nearby? Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list. Miss
Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Giddy up!
You mean that cart?
Yes.
Of course it is.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Back. And not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Pablo and Ellie, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.